a local man, deaf since age 4, is about to make medical history here in Wisconsin. His struggle and his amazing accomplishment will inspire you.
He will make a lot of people's lives better.
Tonight at 10 on today's TMJ4 News,